Welcome back, everyone. Last time I disarmed a couple of bombs, and now it's time to finish this mission. Here we go. I think this is the last bomb, but I'm not sure. But first, defeat that guy. Now I have to do this train? No? Oh. Well, what's good over here? Ooh, what's this? Oops. Sorry about that. It looks like a lever. Alright. Oh, no, no. Don't want to do that. Alright, let's push this lever. Okay. No. Shit. Don't want to do that. I guess I had to hit the right lever one more time. I think I have an idea. But no, that's gonna work. Let's try this lever again. Okay. Alright. Now to hit this lever. Train should move back. There we go. Now we have progress. Now let's hurry up and disarm the last bomb. Okay, R2, L2, click.
Just make sure there's a clear path for the power to follow to the edge.
There we go. That green light to that pipe. Easy. Time. That can stop a train. Okay. Mission complete. New upgrade with a web ball. Alright. Alright, let's get out of this mission. And finally, my first walkthrough video, well, two videos that have two parts, so see what I have to do next. Okay. Here it comes, folks. Now, the next mission will be really annoying, and which is Mary Jane Thrill Ride on easy. So, next time, we'll take Mary Jane to a swing around New York to drop off to her destination. So, this has been 3421. Goodbye.